This is the EWTN Warriors Rosary and St. Michael Rosary Pouch that you can put that in. This rosary was produced by EWTN in partnership with Thomas K. Sullivan, who created that Warriors Rosary series you've seen. It's exclusively handcrafted, absolutely beautiful here, as you see on the crucifix. The Italian rosary maker Gorelli has this from 8 millimeters in size. No two beads are alike, and so each one of these is going to be very unique when you get this, a unique creation. And also the rosary features a two-tone classic sword. So you see the sword there? So very much going into battle, and the sword of the spirit and the Warriors Rosary crucifix right there. The front of the centerpiece features the EWTN logo, by the way, over the shield and the crossed swords. Each Our Father medal depicts a saint of special importance in Mother Angelica's founding of EWTN. So this one is going to be something that anyone that loves EWTN and Mother Angelica would find as very special to say their daily prayers and to be in the battle, to be a Christian in battle in this world that we live in. It's very important to have the power of the rosary.
Amen.
Now, we talked about this coming with the pouch, the St. Michael's pouch. We'll show that to you. There's St. Michael the Archangel on the other side, Our Lady of Guadalupe. And the rosary also comes in a custom gift box with an informational pamphlet. So that's always wonderful to be able to give that complete gift. And also knowing that you get the rosary pouch, you really have two gifts in one. It's wonderful to give it together, but if you wanted to break it off and maybe even keep the pouch for yourself, that would be something you could do as well.